You say you want that special kind of love, that real kind of love, that true kind of love, the type of love that's sent from above. But are you willing to die for that love, give for that love, cry for that love, and live for that love? You see, the love of God is an amazing event. The only explanation is, it's heaven sent. Getting to the point of viewing yourself as the only one in the true loving God does, you'll begin to see real love and prosperity flowing from above. Like the scriptures say, streams of living water will flow from within those who have completely surrendered all. Those who have given the battle of climbing the mountain to the Lord, because he will never fall. No to those who continue to take matters into their own hands. That only leaves one walking in the same vast desert of land, leaving one to never experience the love God has for them. And yes, we must endure hardship and pain. And sometimes we don't understand why, yet we must picture the Lord saying, "You are my child." And what parent in their right mind will allow their seed to run wild? We must begin to see not only with our eyes, but with our minds, so we don't fall into the satanic deception of becoming spiritually blind. We must know that God has more for us. And although it may seem we're at the end of the line, God says, "My child, you'll be fine."
That's the kind of love I need. Not that artificial worldly kind of love. The kind of love that fades away. The kind of love that makes you think your life is over. That's the kind of love that kills those who don't believe. I need that faith kind of love. That trusting kind of love. That godly kind of love with no fear kind of love. Because the last time I checked, the God I serve went to the hot place and took the keys of death. And he told me that as long as I serve him, he'll take care of the rest. So yes, I'm blessed.
Blessed with that type of love. That hallelujah, thank you, Jesus kind of love.
That dying on the cross kind of love.
That always forgetting kind of love.
That I got the victory kind of love.
That I will never forsake you kind of love.
That I am forever with you kind of love.
That Holy Spirit kind of love.
That never, ever, ever ending kind of love.
Yeah, that kind of love.